चैप्टर टू द सरप्राइज गिफ्ट। लेट अस रीड अबाउट सारा एंड हर बर्थडे सेलिब्रेशन। इट इज 12 सितंबर। सारा जंप्स आउट ऑफ बेड इवन बिफोर मदर कम्स टू वेक हर अप। शी इज वेरी हैप्पी। इट इज हर बर्थडे टुडे। सारा gives her mother a kiss and runs to get ready. She does not want to miss even a minute. Happy birthday, Sara, say father, grandmother and grandfather. They are happy to see her excited. Her parents give her a yellow frock with black lace. The frock has beautiful design on the neck too. The design is golden in color. Sara says, "Thank you, mother. Thank you, father. I love my new frock. It is so pretty. It has lace on it." She thanks her parents for giving her such a lovely gift. Sara's grandparents give her a book. It is full of tales about Elizabeth, naughty little girl. Sara wants to start reading the book at once. She is very happy with all her presents. What a loving family she has. In the evening, there is a party. All her friends come to wish her. The room is filled with balloons. Mother has baked a big chocolate cake. It is Sara's 6th birthday. Sara cuts the cake and all her friends clap and sing the happy birthday song for her. There is a sudden knock on the door. It is Sara's uncle. He has come from Mumbai to wish Sara. Do you know what he has bought for her? He has bought a new bicycle for Sara. Her new bicycle is red in color. It looks beautiful. It has a tiny bell that does tring, tring, tring. Sara is delighted with the surprise gift.